Hello students. So coming to the first question, antigenicity of a molecule.